yeah, very happy. A very happy lady, and all of us are very happy. We start no sex for fish, Nduru Beach, because of jaboya. The project was started with a volunteer from Peace Corps called Dominic. Dominic was a physics teacher in Kanyagwal Secondary School. Now he wanted to know about the jaboya. Jaboya is a man or a youth who is doing fishing. When he comes with fish, he will give me fish and I will not pay money, but I will pay him on sex basis. When a woman goes to the beach to look for fish, immediately you enter that beach, you will be selected. Somebody will just say that one is mine. Somebody is fishing maybe in Mbita. When he comes in Nduru from Mbita, he has women there. When again he comes to Nduru, he will still get women here and nobody knows his status. So it was why we started the No Sex for Fish, to reduce that jaboya system, because of many people are infected. So many people are living in this region positively. When you give a woman something to do, you know she is empowered. We have 6 boats and we employ 2 crews per boat. Now the men has jobs and we women, we have voice, because when the boat comes, I'm the one to talk about the fish. Right now, those women who are owning boats, we are empowered. We have even widows here, like the lady who has just come. Rebecca is a widow with 5 children, 6, and she's living alone. She's supporting her children. Those women who come and take fish in our boats, there is no way we'll talk about sex. Yeah, she will just come, take fish from my boat and pay money, and she goes away. I'm a manager of my own. My boat comes, when the fish is there, I get 1,000, 1,200, 3,000. Why again jaboya? No. Jaboya now, no sex for fish. Jaboya now, no.
Before we got the boats, the women were just walking around to find out how we can feed our young ones. With me, I was being left with 5 kids when my husband died. And when I came to buy fish, I was being told by this man that we have to make friends. Then I was begging fish. When we got boats, I was very happy to hear that I can even manage my boat by myself. And now my life is being changed, and now the owner of the boat is the boss. So I'm very much happy, and the No Sex for Fish has changed, really changed our life. My firstborn is now in Oyugis and he's finished the KCSE. He did very well. I paid the money with this boat that I was being given.